He thought he was going to have to give all of his blood to his sister. A wonderful example of courage through love. Out of our weakness, that through him, we are made strong. One of the most courageous things that we can ever do is to love. God tells us that love is the most important thing when it comes to our witness to others. For us to lay down our life is the greatest example of love. Some of the most challenging things that we can do is to love others, and it's very hard. Today, if we are to be courageous, if we are to show respect and love to God, let us show the love of Christ to others, no matter what the circumstance that we may face in our life. Out of our weakness, that through him, we are made strong. Let us show the love of Christ to all those we may come in contact with, so that they know that the faith that we have is something more incredible than they could ever imagine. Let's pray. Father, we thank you. Lord, we know that there are many within our congregation are facing challenges. We ask, Lord, that you give them strength and that their faith would stand strong. And Lord, that they know that you are there with them. Father, in a world that sometimes looks at our relationship with you and they think it is silly. And sometimes we get mocked for the faith that we have, but Lord, may we stand strong and show them the love of Christ, so that we may win souls for you. We thank you, Lord, that you came down, and through your love for us, that we may be saved. We ask that you touch your church today. Bless your people in your precious name.
Offerings and our worship and use. Morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome back, Shinkwang from the journey to Europe for several weeks. Do we have any newcomer for today's service? No? And I have another announcement for all of you. We have a special sports event festival, kind of, on 17th this month. It means that next coming Sunday, from 12 o'clock to 3 p.m., the gym, or church gym, located on the third floor. The church is preparing for nice lunch and many gifts to the all attendants, and you can invite every people around you, the more the better. And then we have a Bible study by this fellowship time. Thank you.
Is something they cannot defend against. I've seen through my life some of the coldest and hardest of souls, people that just didn't want to talk about the gospel, didn't want to talk about Jesus Christ. And the only way that I was able to reach them was through love. Let us remember today to love and to be courageous, to stand strong no matter the circumstance and how hard it is, because love will conquer. Lord, we're so grateful to come to you today. We thank you that we could have this wonderful opportunity, even to be in a different nation that is not our own, and worship in English and study the Word. We thank you, Lord, that you brought this wonderful family together. We pray, Lord, for people within our church that are having challenges. Ella, as her husband, is in the final stages of cancer. We thank you, Father, through the love that you showed through Ella for her husband, that he opened up his heart and he accepted Jesus Christ as his personal Savior. Lord, we pray for Jean as she just had her newborn, and sometimes it feels challenging all alone, but Lord, we ask that you show your love. We thank you, Lord, so much for all the goodness that you give us. May we stand strong in our faith just as Daniel did, and be courageous to honor you in all that we do. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. And all of God's people said, amen. Thank you so much for joining us for our service today. Please continue in time of fellowship. For those who wish to study some Korean, we have Korean classes. And those who wish to join us for a Bible study, we'd love to have you as well. God bless.
Let's go.